All right, welcome back to another episode of Diamond Dynasty with SRD. That's me. We're taking on the Estevan Fekes. He's got DeGrom on the mound. I got Bumgarner. And he's got Carew, Lindor, Springer, Blackman, Ramirez, and his credit player is a 99. So let's go. Let's do this. Roar, he's lying.
Tonight, all right, let's go. Got baseball from the banks of the Allegheny.
I am the visiting team.
We expect a good one out of this Diamond Dynasty
pitch, but I didn't go for it. Fastball coming.
Line towards center field. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. So here in the first inning, the leadoff man's aboard.
Oh, he got hosed. I had to try.
Trying to stretch it into a double, so a
all right.
Mistake here leading off the inning.
Got to stretch that.
Such a great pitcher.
Yeah, stuff is obviously the important key to being down.
Okay, I was late on that.
It doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have outstanding control to go along with
two
it.
Away,
but he does, and he not really good. Spotted that.
All right, Anthony Rizzo, come on Riz.
Anthony, first inning is we're just underway from Pittsburgh. Hard hit to first. Carew is there.
Okay,
he is out.
Yeah, I raised my PCI too much. All right, bottom of the first.
Stepping in, Rod Carew. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
First baseman, Rod Carew.
Grounded back up the middle.
Well, that's a fine. How do you do?
The inning off with a base hit. So the leadoff man reaches base to start out the first. So here's Francisco Lindor now.
Francisco.
From the stretch, here's the pitch.
Oh man, well, come on now. None of this lag crap.
Over to his right, and he hauls it in for the first out of the
one out.
And he will scurry back to first.
Fortunately, this is not the Carew that has the
switch hitter, number 37.
Big speed, but getting a lot of lag here.
Swinging bunt to the mound. And he won't even think about second as he'll flip on to first for the sure out. Here's George Springer. First opportunity.
Good pitchers get stronger the deeper they go in the game. Boy, try to get a little cute right there. A little
and we got him. All right.
A swing and a miss at the gas, and that
all right. We trade hits, and then we do nothing.
Here's
J.D. Martinez.
He'll look to get something going here in this scoreless ball.
Let's take the first pitch.
Second inning
there
begins
go.
With a slider Martinez. That misses here. It's 1-0.
Let's see if he tries to come up and in here.
Sent in there out to straightaway central.
Man,
has a read on it. Makes the play, one away.
I didn't have my if I had my PC up a little higher, I might have grabbed it. Might have got it.
So striding forward now, Justin Turner. He'll get slider
all right,
perhaps, but
2-0.
And it's 2-0.
Back to back sliders away. Now I think you have to think about running something hard in.
There's a base knock up the middle.
Throw a good hitter the same pitch three times in a row.
Into the box now.
Jose Ramirez not doing well for me.
For him here with a runner at first now and one
but
away.
Did we just change it?
Right center.
No.
For it. Cruz.
Crap, man.
And he makes the catch for the second out.
Oh, man. That
bit, Blackman now.
I mean, okay. I don't know what happened there. It's because of this lag,
the
man.
2-1 on its way. Hit hard on the ground towards second. He's got it.
I hate it when somebody has a terrible connection, man. Dude, get off the DSL, get cable, okay?
Now with the plate, Charlie Blackman. He'll begin things here against Madison Bumgarner. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. Swing and a miss on the fastball.
Good pitch.
And that's the first out.
Here's all right, Nelly Cruz.
I think he was expecting a pitch inside. It's 1-1.
Two things pitchers really love: called strike threes and jamming hitters. How about that?
All right.
That jam right there, that's about as good as it gets.
Blackman will this one.
All right, two gone.
Number two.
Now, he's having a lot better luck with Ramirez than I am. I had him when he was. I just got him. I had him and I sold him. And when he went up to a diamond, I grabbed him again. But. I still haven't had a whole lot of luck with him.
indulge. And now a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now.
I have no idea what's happening.
Glove by Turner. Throw on to first, gets him, and okay. The side is retired.
It's lag, man.
Standing in, Carlos Ruiz. He'll start things. He's fallen behind now, 3-1. Line drive to center field. And that's
okay, fought
hit,
off.
So the pressure's on to open up the
and
inning.
Got it out. All right. He's slow as molasses on the bases, unfortunately. Man, this guy's connection must be terrible.
Batting ninth.
Digging in, Madison Bumgarner. Madison, a textbook sack bunt situation here. And they'll indeed have the pitcher squaring around as he puts this one down. And you can't ask
okay.
For much more out
of probably could have got the guy at second.
Sacrifice works to perfection. Stepping in and ready for another shot.
All right, take
it there, but that's just a pitch that's a little easier to lay off of.
Oh, crap, man.
Opposite bat, you can see the sweep of the ball coming right into you. That was a great take.
Springer is there. Here's Carlos Gomez. 0-for-1 here in the early going, too.
Well, okay, if I was him, I'd be throwing a slider now, but... Yep.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three.
Goodness gracious, man. I knew he was throwing a slider.
So coming
all right,
to the plate,
Yasmani Grandal.
He'll get us going in the home half of inning number three.
Yasmani Grandal.
Ooh, don't hang it.
Hit fairly well out towards straightaway center. Blackman is under it, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone.
This lag, man, I pitch and then it's like...
That's probably not what he wants to do with two strikes right there with the fastball. He is fortunate he just fouled it off.
And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there, not two away.
I like the call for the two-strike changeup. You got to make a better pitch. He got away with one right there.
Now a swing and a ball popped high.
All right, we got
him
popped up.
Foul ground. Turner will put this one away, and the side is retired.
All right, let's go. Come on, man.
Digging in for his second at bat, Anthony Rizzo.
You know, Matt, we have so many of these games that are 12-10 and 9-8. It's nice to see a low-scoring pitcher's duel for once.
And he is out
all
on
right.
The tag.
Nice.
Digging
really
in.
Nice.
J.D. Martinez. He's so far
now I know he's gonna.
So back-to-back sliders for strikes. Does he come back with yet another?
Oy.
Really not a good pitching plan to throw the same hitter the same pitch three times in a row.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Swing and a flare hit toward right. Cruz has it in his sights. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning.
All right.
Ready for another chance. Francisco strikes, but it misses 1-2. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes.
Does he swing? I don't know.
Swung on and missed. He
all
didn't
right,
even come
good.
Close to contact on a ball way out of the zone. One out.
Number
here we go. Jam him inside.
Pitch swung on and hit in
go.
The air. Martinez has a read on it. And he makes the catch for the second out.
I have no idea what's going to happen.
Chopped weakly to the left. And the throw just does beat him at the bag.
Ooh,
so
that
the
was
side
close.
Is retired.
All right. Can we get some runs? Please. Somebody hit
coming
something.
Coming to the plate now, Jose Ramirez.
Leading off
comes
for
into
Maryland.
This at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game.
Hey, here we go. Right through his legs.
And that's through for a hit. So there'll be a man aboard here to start out their half of the fifth.
All right, that's a start.
But no, he puts on the brakes and will head back to first.
Lag. I'm afraid to even run, man.
Here's Charlie Blackman now. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Center fielder.
A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance. Springer racing back at the track. He gets there to make the play for the first out.
Man, I thought it was gone.
Throw won't get him.
Dude, your lag sucks.
So a runner at first with one out now, and And stepping in is
up this lineup right now. Now he's got this guy 0-2. When you get a 0-2 against a guy like this, well, the results are not going to be very positive.
So it was
a... You know, that almost works like a pitch out there. Maybe you get the guy to chase out of the zone, but at the very least...
A swing and a miss. That retires the side.
Mm.
Striding into the box, Charlie Blackmon, another foul ball.
Well, when you're hitting with two strikes, you're just in battle mode. Right there, he gets a breaking ball. He just fouled it off. Got a piece of it and stays alive.
This one's down to third. Turner has it. And a rather easy first out.
All right.
So one away now, here's Nelson Cruz. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. And he can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an 8-pitch at-bat. Bumgarner ready with the 0-1. Now here's a swing and a ball hit well out there toward right center. Around first, he's digging for second. And that one skips
okay
over the wall for a ground rule.
Two outs.
Here's the changeup with that swing. I like the early changeup.
Threw it right all past right him, a swing and a miss at the gas, and that ends the inning.
All right, top of the lineup. Let's go, boys.
Ready for another chance. Scotty,
don't. Why in the hell did you swing at that?
The pitch inside, and he definitely went around. That's strike one. This is on the ground over to first. Scooped up on the backhand. And he'll okay step on first for the out. Three unassisted. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Carlos Gomez. And this is swung out.
But I can't lay off of it.
Down to start the sixth inning. Anthony Rizzo stands.
Layoff.
Grounded to the right, and that is through into right field for a single.
I guess it's hard to tell, man.
And they'll slap the tag on him, heading back to first, and the inning is over.
What the frick?
Digging into try.
Hey, dude, your connection sucks.
Your Jacob DeGrom. He'll lead it off as we start the home DeGrom sixth. J.D. Martinez. He's got a 2-2.
He had some really good late action on that slider right there. It's hard to do anything with that pitch unless you're sitting on it and
all right
catch it out front before it breaks all the way in.
And a foul tip is held onto here behind.
Figure out what pattern the pitcher is pitching. I can't cover the whole plate. He's done a masterful job of pounding him on the outside half for strikes, and they haven't figured it out yet.
On to first, and Bumgarner's rolling right through him here. Two away now.
All right.
So here's Francisco Lindor now. It's been an
over damage so far this inning.
Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one. That gets down, and the inning continues. So now with two away, the middle of the
okay
order gets to bat with opportunities on base.
I'm feeling just
ready
a little
again
frustrated here, man, with this.
He's 0 for 2 thus far in this fall that time. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Hard hit ball to second. Reined in. On to second for the force out, and the side
okay
is retired.
End of the sixth. Still can't get a daggone hit off this. Who's he bringing in, though? He's got somebody new now.
Kelvin Herrera is on to pitch.
Now pitching.
Right, guess,
you still can't hit him.
So it was a strikeout swinging. J.D. Martinez goes down for the first out in the seventh inning. Throw gets him, two down.
Okay, I can't stake this lag, man. It's making me nauseous, man.
Jose Ramirez is fouled back and out of play. And he pops it up back behind second base. Lindor is there for it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over.
All right. George Springer.
Digging in once again. George Springer.
Springer.
Hard hit ball to second. And this will get through into right. And he's aboard
all right
for the single. So the leadoff man is aboard to start out the inning. Settling in.
Guys, I've been really impressed with him tonight. I mean, he's carving these guys up with all of his pitches.
Ruiz has a play. And that's the first out of the inning. Here's Nelson Cruz now. He's 0-2.
Seems like every one of them are 0-2, 1-2, and it's just about every at bat. And when that's the case, your chances of getting a good pitch to hit are way worse.
Doe takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. Digging in and looking for more, Jose Ramirez. Bite on it. A 1-0 delivery. And here's a ball hit in the air. Rizzo ranging into the outfield.
Okay.
He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Standing in, Charlie Black. Right side. Peru has it. And he barely gets to the bag in time, and a close play for out number one. At the plate, Carlos Ruiz.
Let's see if he puts him away with it.
And this is swung on and missed to a early retired to start a Jackie Bradley Jr. We'll get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
You come back and throw another curveball right here. Man, he's strong. You see him hold up on that 0-2 pitch. You got to be ready to hit.
And we'll
oh, my God, man.
This is strike three.
What are you swinging at? Meddling in the game.
It's on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. So Steph getting his first plate appearance here in the eighth after entering off the bench just a little bit ago. Will Clark is up on. He's ready. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Ground ball sent back up the middle. And he's retired here on the way. Into the box now, Rod Carew. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Hit on the ground to third. Turner's got it. On to first.
All right,
and
too
two
quick.
Down.
Let's go. Come on.
At the plate, Francisco Lindor. Now the pitch. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Gomez has a read on it. And that's the third out.
All right. Once again, top of the lineup, Bumpy.
Will be on the mound to start the ninth
Felipe
inning.
Felipe Rivera got the bat right-handed.
Digging in the switch hitter, Scotty Doe. He'll be charged with trying to get on board, leading off the ninth.
Oh, just dropped.
Down toward right center field. Number 37 backs up a bit, and he takes charge for the
who knows, man. This game could go on all night because we can't time anything. Look, look. I got nothing here.
Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble.
Is it? I don't know.
Heading for second here is Gomez. And he is in the second base with
so hard to tell, man.
Go ahead, run.
First base
Anthony Rizzo stands in now.
Anthony.
And he could.
Ah! Frick.
Carew takes charge and he's got it. Two down. Here's J.D. Martinez. It's his job to get something into the outfield. Now action. And he strikes him out on a good pitch.
J.D. God dang it.
We head to the bottom of the inning.
All right.
Digging in, number 3. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. High in the air out to center field. Blackman is under it. One away.
Okay.
Center fielder number 4.
Now at the plate, George Springer. He steps in on, into the windup and the pitch. Sent on the ground out to second. Doe is up with it. Throw in time at first for out number 2.
Now batting.
Here's Charlie Blackman now. No hits in the windup and the 0-1. Slow roller left side. A bare-handed pickup. So a great effort, but he's unable to get the out. And
oh,
the
shit.
Winning run is on base. Tick behind a good fastball. Waved at and missed for the third out. Not much.
All right,
of a
we go to extras.
That one and the inning is over.
Ridiculous, man. I can't hit anything. He can't hit anything.
Justin Turner. He'll be the one to start.
Pretty tough for guys to lay off. There's a reason it's such a common pitch in that count, but he did well to spit on it there.
And a great job to stick with it here as he gets the first out of the inning.
Frick. My luck, man.
Coming to the plate now, Jose Ramirez. Masked. Hello. Now he lifts a high pop-up. Drifting into foul territory on the right side. And he'll put this away for the second out.
The batter.
Now with the plate, Charlie Blackman. He was
so terrible at adjusting.
There's a
Go!
Swing and a drive hit well out to right field.
Go!
Cruz racing back. He can't get there, so the inning will continue. And your go-ahead run is...
I don't know if he actually missed it or not.
He's got himself a two-out double.
Look at that. The lag is real, man.
Here's the catcher, Carlos Ruiz. He struck out a bit.
Pretty sure there wasn't any ill will behind that pitch, considering he has two spots.
Oh, Ruiz!
Fires the side and that
shit.
Coming to the plate now, Jose Ramirez.
That's ball out of the zone. Just caught too much of the plate right there. Fortunately, he fouled it off instead of putting it in the seats.
And
all right.
Lunge forward to make the catch for the first out.
The catcher.
Here's the catcher, Yasmani Grandal. Not off at the plate as it's chopped foul. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. And a foul pop behind the plate. Ruiz is under it. Two gone.
Now batter.
Stanter, Tyler Clifford. So with two away, they decide to let him hit instead of... Call's been made for a pinch hitter. Wind up and the 0-1. Hard on the ground towards short. Throw on to first, and we are going to the 11th inning. Glover takes the mound to start the 11th inning. Chris...
No. Okay.
Medlin will be the first one to greet him here as he'll be forced to turn around and hit from the left side now. High and tight here to begin the inning. It's ball one. Jake Lamb is going to grab a bat now as he'll be asked to get things started in the top half of the 11th.
Time for a challenge fastball right here, though.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. And the pinch hitter is retired here, one away.
The batter number 14.
Riding in once again, Scotty Doe.
No, I don't know.
Skied into straightaway right. Cruz has a play.
Just got under it.
Now batting, left fielder.
Digging in and looking for more, Carlos Gomez. He comes into this appearance.
You got an ugly swing and miss. Wow, that's a tough pitch to lay off right there. You're down 0-2.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike. Chris Devenski takes over now to start the home 11th, and he's looking to get this one. Goes the other way with it as this is in the air down the line in left. And that's in there, base hit. Ready for another chance, Francisco Lindor. And a foul pop behind the plate. And he'll lunge forward to make the catch for the first out. Digging in to try it again, number 30.
Time.
Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. And the throw won't be in time as he'll be able to beat out the recovery throw at first. Stepping in and ready for another shot, George Springer. He won away. That's back toward the mound. This will be a tough turn, however. And indeed, he'll not even try as he goes to first. And that means two men are in scoring position now with two away. Here's Charlie Blackman now.
And not check off a bit much.
Line to the right side. And a little self-preservation down at first as he pulls that one into it. digging in once again, Anthony Rizzo. He'll lead things off.
Wow, there's not many people that throw that one right there. That is the elite group right there. I would throw that pitch every time.
And that's going to be a base hit for Rizzo. So the leadoff man reaches base safely here in extra innings. Here's J.D. Martinez.
I had to start this at bat, but he hasn't been able to put the ball in play. Time to use that.
Holy shit, man.
Make him chase now.
And he'll strike out here yet again. As it's corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. The 1-1 pitch. Oh, this is hit to third. Will it be two?
And I don't know.
Will not get him at first as he's able to leg out the throw. The tag, and he is out. Ready once again, Nelson Cruz.
Way too aggressive and not staying with the ball in the zone. He's already got two strikeouts, and he comes up there and swings this one out of the zone. Not a good game so far.
So he chased out of the strike zone on that one. Nelson Cruz is sent packing for the third time today. Drilled to the left side. And a base hit into left field, so they've got themselves a one-out base runner. Here's the catcher, Yasmani Grandal.
In a double play situation, that's the location you want a guy to swing at. More than likely, he's going to beat it into the ground.
Wade late, and he's in there easily at second. Swing and a miss, and they'll dodge a major bullet that time. Two pitcher, Kota Glover, Colby Rasmus, will be called upon here to hit the high fly ball out to straightaway center. Blackman is under it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over.
This game is just going on forever.
Jake Diekman takes the hill now to begin the luck. Digging in the strike. Now a ball lifted high in the air towards shallow right center field. Cruz has the best view of this one, so he'll take it for the first down. Ready for another shot now.
Two in a row, Matt, that we're away. If this is any indication how he's going to pitch him the rest of that bat, he's saying, you're going to beat me the other way. Nothing inside for him to pull. If you want to hit it, take it the other way.
A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Blackman has to retreat to the track, but he has it to retire the side. So coming to the plate, Rod Carew its way. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. Turner fields it cleanly, and on one pitch, he's retired. So here's Francisco Lindor now, the 1-0. Hit hard up the middle. And that'll get on through into center, and he's got himself a one-out hit. At the plate, number 37. Switch hitter batting left here. Hit sharply toward the right side. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit.
Come on, let's get a ground ball here.
Here's George Springer.
He was pitch right there. You got him out in front on an off-speed pitch. And you know what? Right there, you know he's looking fastball. Runner at second. He wants to drive something in. Really anxious. He took his aggressiveness and used it against him.
So he got him. Hand. Runs in from the bullpen. Here is a spot.
Hand.
Here's the first pitch. This is lined into left field, and it's going to fall for a base hit. Now a long throw home. And they will hold the winning run at third here. And it'll take another two-out hit to win the ballgame. Here's Nelson Cruz now. Now the 1-2 pitch. And he strikes him out to retire the side, so we'll play at least one more. Now to the plate, Brad Hand, as he's set to go to lead off the top half playing. Here it comes, 0-2. And that indeed is a pitcher up there, as he's not even close at that one and becomes out number one. He's set, and the pitch lifted into the air out towards center field. Springer has a read on it, And that's the second out of the inning. Here's Carlos Gomez. He went down on strikes last time up. Line drive to left. And Gomez will reach. It's a base hit. So Anthony Rizzo will have a chance to bat this inning following the base hit.
Now batting.
Stepping in, Antley there. It's 0-1. Now a fastball runs inside and drills him. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Digging in now, J.D. Martinez. Been a really tough one on him. Already wearing the golden sombrero with four strikeouts. That gets down. He's got himself a base hit. And to score, the runner from second, Rizzo, rounds third and is digging for the plate. And he'll make it as well. And they will hit the board first here. It's now 2-0. Into the box now, Justin Turner. He was runner in.
Nice try.
Scoring position at second.
Fuck you. I offered it.
A ball and two strikes. Here it is. Heading out towards shallow right. Cruz ranging forward. And that's the third out.
You want to come back and beat me? You come back and fucking beat me.
Into the box. Jose Ramirez. He's too close for comfort. Hard hit ball to second. Doe is there. Throw to first is in time for the first down. Here's the catcher, Yasmani Grandal, trying to avoid.
Does he love his fastball enough to come back with it three times in a row?
Now a ball hit hard toward first, and Rizzo won't get to this one. It's a fair ball. The throw into second. But he'll be in there with a double.
Oh, that was close.
So a pivotal moment here, and Billy Hamilton will be called upon here to hit.
Billy Hamilton.
Ready with the 1-0. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. A scoop with the bare hand. Fantastic effort, but he's unable.
You gotta be shitting me.
And that'll bring the tying run to the plate.
First baseman.
Now the 0-2 pitch. And there's a pitch that just misses the inside corner. Ready on 1-2. On the ground up the middle. Flip of his glove for one. On
and that's
first,
it.
And he rolls a double play ball to end it here as this ball game is over. And fellas, the outing turned in by the man you see there certainly
and definitely was a factor.
Okay. I don't know why they're giving him. I mean, he pitched a good game, but.
Fans, our final line score.
Scattered 13 hits there. You should see. I mean, this lag was terrible. This lag was terrible. So, but, yeah. All right, well, that is going to be it for this episode. If you like the episode, leave a like. If you haven't subscribed yet, I wish you would. And we'll catch you next time on SRD Plays Diamond Dynasty. Thanks.